Epinga. I don't even know what this guy looks like. Got to be careful here.
Look at you.
Got eyes on an engineer.
Better be Miguel.
Enemies in the air!
Who the fuck are you?
Gotta get Miguel out!
Hello.
fuck out of here. Lead the way.
Carlos, tell Miguel.
Good work, Doris. Now get him out of there and meet me at the gas station.
Okay. Up ahead. The gas station. I know it's hard, but you have to trust me. Everything's okay now. Found Miguel.
Good work, Torres. Now get him out of there and meet me at the gas station.
Okay.
Get the fuck out of here. Lead the way.
Carlos. Found Miguel.
Good work, Torres. Now get him out of there and meet me at the gas station.
Okay. Camera.
Where's Carlos?
Up ahead. Try to call back up. The gas station. I know it's hard, but you have to trust me. Everything's okay now.
Yara is family. Like any family, we love each other. But that love is not unconditional. It is the duty of family to be honest with each other, to be truthful, to keep each other in line. When family goes astray, it falls to all of us.
Carlos said he took you in. Taught you boxing, that kind of thing?
He didn't. I fooled him. How long do you know, Carlos?
Few days.
Take good care of her, mijita.
Else waiting with Carlos.
Sere, you ask a lot of questions. Just him. Almost there now.
There he is, Señor Yara. Come on, get in.
Hell yeah, brother. I knew you'd come for me.
Sere!
You look like shit!
I thought you motherfuckers were on rations.
Still a dig.
Still dry. Good for you.
I'll drink his.
Miguel. I'm sorry. I didn't come for you sooner. I tried. You know I'd never forget you.
Enough bullshit, Carlos. We do what we do to survive, mi hermano. Enough talk. Give me that fucking guitar.
You did good, Torres. When I first saw you, I wanted to gut you like a crocodile, but you're Montero now, Danny.
Gracias. So, do I call you Papa now?
Shut up and drink.